today we're going to be playing Super Puyo. Let's go. Not just the wireless controller for Christmas. This is all about. Today's question, who is your favorite puyo character, and why? Put it down in the comment section, so guys. I don't know what I'm saying. Still, leave it down in the comment section for you guys. Actually, that's not all we're playing. Got the arcade version. You know, it's the Sega Genesis version, but the sound effects are different. Thank you. nice. Craziest thing that ever happened in my life. I was like 8 years old. Going through my temple, just watching some people playing some video games. Until Tanner Cole, the YouTuber, that will actually make my day. Made me want to play this game. I think I still do. So watch the motto on the left here. That's the origins of the video. But I'm not going to bother telling the story. Kind of dark and boring. Why is it boring at all? The whole story is not the whole story isn't boring. The whole story is dark. I was just 5 years old. I had to complete this test. We had to go to the dungeon. I put Genesis version though, but not the other version, so it's kind of quite hard to find one that is. We have any on puyo combo methods, just calm down so I can try my hardest to find. Shout out to Tanner Cole for making my day. You know, it's like 8 years old. I look like 8 years old. 8 years old. He made my day. But it wasn't Tanner Cole, but still. I still watch some good videos though. The favorite one to don't forget it. Come on. So much video. It was like fifth grade, high school watching videos. Puyo Texas videos. The first one, not the one that came out 2 years ago. The one for that's the videos that was. Well, that's like 10 years old. More than not. But I can't remember. Thank you. guys may not care or may not really care, but next month's my birthday, actually. I'm probably getting Smash Ultimate, Smash Online, and the 2 DLCs. You know. The plan. That's gonna go back for my birthday and switch on Smash. I have it. And my second attempt again. And yes, I have a Switch. Oh, yeah, now I think all of you are 27 subscribers. I might do one tomorrow or probably next week. I don't even know. And what game should I do for my 27 subscribers? Oh, wait. Even though I was struggling, but still. What game should I do for my 27 subscriber special? Post down in the comments. Comment down below. I'll be shy, just tell me. What if you guys aren't there, just don't comment at all. You hear that, guys? That's what I'm saying. The sound effects are different. But in the US, they had 2 points on this one. Dr. Robotnik's new unit singer in Kirby's Ghost Trap for European audiences. European audiences. That's it. That's it. I don't care. Actually, guys, I'm gonna end this video right here. Like, subscribe, comment down below, tell me how you like this video. Should I do more puyo videos? Or should I do puyo Sun for the 64, Nintendo 64, or puyo 2, or arcade, or Sega Mega Drive? It's your choice, actually. Doesn't matter, but thanks for the 27 subscribers, and I might see you guys later. Peace out. Have a blessed day.